Hello folks, Mr. Sawdust here. Today we got a small burl we're gonna cut, slab it out about 3 inches thick, so let's open it up and see what we got. And here's what we ended up with the walnut burl. Some of the inside cuts towards the center of the tree. This one's got a nice little section of the burl in the main part of the tree. And then here are some of the main burl sections.